In our workshop on oral health, we'll be exploring the connections between sleeping and breathing and what is actually going on in the mouth. The shape and size of the oral cavity plays a critical role in the shape of the upper airway and the space available. Restricted upper airway predisposes you to a whole range of issues. A better understanding of the connection between oral health, sleeping and breathing will give you the tools to incorporate that into your practice and really make a difference to your patient's health.